lifting up tall, and then slowly roll down. Let's bring the hands underneath the armpits now. We're gonna inhale, extend up through the spine, anchor your band strongly as your arms come forward, keep the arm bones turned out, lift up, expand the chest, bring the arms behind you, and let's go for a little swim. We're gonna kick the legs strongly up and down. Pull them in, and out, and pull them in. We go back to the long stretch, glide out, pick up the head, come down with control, and lower the hips. Open the chest here, maybe bring the knees down if you need to. Lift, scoop in, fold strongly in half, and we're gonna slowly roll up one vertebra at a time. Welcome to Pilates Sculpt and Slide. I'm Linda Farrell. In this workout, we use sliding discs and a band to simulate many moves done on the popular Pilates reformer. With sliding discs, we get a lot more range of motion and flow, and the band adds resistance, challenging our muscles in new and different ways. The workout is modified for all levels and is perfect for the Pilates practitioner looking to take their workout to the next level. And maybe even further out and bring it in. Let's take it to the other side. We start gliding out small, bring it in, and then reach the arm. Bring the leg forward and we reach it back. And bring it forward and reach it back. Keep your stomach, your back strong, and bring it back and bring it forward. Scooping the belly in, round up and open. And again, exhale, scoop the belly, reach it up and open. Then we're gonna start something called chest expansion. We're gonna bring the arms forward and around, like you're hugging a big tree and around. Feel free to do one leg at a time. So we go, out and in, exhale, out and in, exhale, out and in. And we'll lower the hips. Just three, because it's indeed a little more challenging. We'll try that one more time, or again, try single leg. Bring it in, glide it forward, bring it in, and reach that band wide, and bring it in, and reach that band wider, and pull it in. Okay, let's take a much needed stretch to the right and center and lift stretch to the left and center. And let's just bend the knees and slowly come down here, scooping the belly in, bring the band to the side, bring the hips to the side. And let's take the discs and we'll bring them in front and we're gonna come to the spine stretch forward. So, tall spine, belly in. Let's exhale, round forward, stretching the back, pull it in. Bring it forward, pull in, and it's out. Knee over the foot, reach it back, stay tall. Front and in, last time, reach and in, and pull it back. Bring it in, and bring it forward, and bring it in. Now, we're gonna do something called the standing saw. We're gonna bring the arms to the side, turn the right leg out. We take the fencer's lunge to the right, we twist, we reach, and we glide it in. And we're gonna do the same thing to the left. We're gonna lunge out, twist, reach, and glide it in. Lift the knees in place, and we'll take one leg at a time, out and in, exhale, out and in, out and in, and out and in. Keep the spine strong, lower the knees, take a breath. We do that again with the other leg. Knees come up, we'll move just the leg,